Dr. Hasmukh Adiaji, Finance Secretary, Ministry of Finance. Mr. Harsh Mariwala, Past President FICCI and Chairman Marico. Mr. Dilip Shenoy, Secretary General FICCI. Mr. Sachin Menon, Co-Chairman FICCI Task Force on GST, Partner National Head, Indirect Tax, KPMG. Ladies and gentlemen, good morning to all of you and welcome to this session of 1 year journey of GST. I would like to sincerely thank Dr. Adia for taking his time out and agreeing to be part of this important occasion. Dr. Adia, the heartiest congratulations for successful completion of 1 year journey of this path-breaking reform. The introduction of the Goods and Services Tax, GST, on July 1, 2017 has been not only the biggest indirect tax reform in independent India, but also a landmark in the country's taxation history. The country has completed a one-year historic journey of GST. It is a moment of pride for all of us. I take this opportunity to sincerely applaud the government for putting up all the hard work, determination, and enthusiasm in ushering this reform, which is an important step towards the growth of the country. FICCI acknowledges that the central and state governments have been very mindful of the concerns of the industry, and the electorate with which issues were taken up for resolution is something that gives us confidence that we are on the right path of achieving the intended objectives from introduction of GST. At this occasion, we sincerely acknowledge the vision, determination, passion, intellect, dynamism of Shri Arun Jaitley ji, for being a true leader who took along all the states to make this reform a reality and for bringing the nation together through introduction of GST. His contribution to India in the form of GST would always be recognized. FICCI congratulates and compliments him. On this occasion, we also applaud the GST Council being a unique, unified institutional mechanism of center and states. The GST Council has proved to be an extremely effective and powerful decision-making federal institution, and unanimous decisions achieved in the Council an exemplary example of federal governance. The role of Dr. Adia in the ensuring smooth transition to GST and in successful implementation of GST is extremely laudable. The way Dr. Adia has been involved with the central government, state governments, GST Council, and most importantly the trade and industry at large during this journey is commendable. He has played a pivotal role in dealing with the anxiety of the common man and clearing the apprehensions of the trade and industry just after GST implementation through his Twitter account, media interactions, and web seminars is truly praiseworthy. Sir, we truly appreciate the way you and the entire CBIC team under your leadership has worked day and night to ensure smooth transition to GST. We appreciate the proactiveness with which the central government has addressed various issues which emanated post-implementation of GST through issue of notification, FAQs, etc. The fact that the government did not even hesitate to reverse some of the policy decisions, such as postponement of some of the elements of GST like e-way bill and now the reverse charge mechanism till the stabilization of the process, is a very positive way of handling reform of this magnitude. In fact, now the e-way bill process has far greater acceptability. In fact, 96% of our survey respondents believe that the introduction of e-way bill mechanism in lieu of check post will facilitate ease of doing business. As we enter the second year of GST, we at FICCI would be happy to work closely with you to ensure that the intended objectives of GST to increase the number of taxpayers, minimization of tax leakage, widening of the tax base are achieved. I would also like to mention that FICCI has conducted a survey on 1 year of GST. The results show that the implementation of the Goods and Services Tax has been successful on an overall basis, with 76% respondents stating that GST has had a positive impact on their business. Further, the industry recognizes the government has also been very responsive to suggestions and queries of the industry, with 86% respondents stating that the government has taken adequate steps regarding change in rates and providing clarity on various issues through rules, notification, issuing FAQs and guidelines, etc. 43% respondents to the survey stated that GST had positively impacted demand for goods and services. We would be happy to share the detailed FICCI GST report 2018 with the government. Let me quote Arnold Bennett: any change, even if a change for the better, is always accompanied by drawbacks and discomforts. We appeal to the policymakers to focus on building further on the successes of GST and addressing on its drawbacks to achieve its full potential, further improvements and enhancement of its scope. Thank you very much.
Thank you, Mr. Somany. May I now request our past president and chairperson of the GST task force, Mr. Mariwala, to please come and make an address. And he's one of the key persons helping FICCI in various aspects of the GST work here. Thank you, sir.